Where does the passage mention the wedding of the Spanish king's daughter? The second paragraph mentions that the daughter of the Spanish king married a French king and brought her love of chocolate to France, and subsequently the popularity of chocolate quickly spread to other European courts and aristocrats. So in this context, let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, to showcase aristocracy's love for chocolate. Yes, it is true that the aristocrats love chocolate, but that is not the purpose of the mention of the wedding. The purpose of the mention of the wedding is to suggest that because of the wedding, the chocolate spread across Europe. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B, aristocracy's influence over the masses. In this context of the wedding, the passage doesn't talk about any influence over the masses. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice C, to reveal century-long secret of Spain. The second paragraph mentions that Spain managed to keep chocolate a secret for a century. However, to make this suggestion is not the purpose of the mention of wedding. The wedding is mentioned to suggest that because of the wedding, the popularity of chocolate spread across Europe. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D, to suggest that France, unlike Spain, more readily shared chocolate. The passage mentions that the spread of chocolate happened through France, but the passage doesn't compare France and Spain. So this answer choice cannot be established. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice E, to explain how chocolate's popularity spread across Europe. Yes, that is the purpose of the mention of wedding. The second paragraph mentions that because of the wedding, the popularity of chocolate quickly spread to other European courts and aristocrats. E is the correct answer.